Today I'm talking to Jose. He's got some questions about should we change our main image, yes or no?
You can see here, this guy is selling blankets, by example. Actually, this product is super seasonal and it is super high price. This one is kind of the same thing, but this is kind of fake. But the client doesn't know that. So this is why they are like selling at this price. I still think that there's something that we can do here.
The question I would first ask is, why is it seasonal? Is the keyword data down in the off season? Is the only keywords that work gift language in the in season?
No, it is because of the weather.
Okay, so there is some seasonal there. Confirmed it's seasonal. Here, there's something that shows 11% click share. That item is doing better regardless. It's getting more of the clicks. It probably does have a higher CTR versus the rest of the pack. So the next thing that I would do, let's dive into the listing and take a look at it. Go through the secondary image stack. Is that a dupe between image 3 and 4? It looks similar. Definitely need an updated image there. This is minor, probably won't make a big difference, but it's a good catch. Like if you're trying to run an audit on a listing, you go title, images, and then like soup to nuts down the ASIN. The question I was trying to figure out is whether we need to update the main image.
I was thinking about, and this is why we created this thing, like this girl. It is because usually all the competitors has like a person or a, something that is dimensioning the product.
Typically, person is ideal, but it's inconclusive of which is better. I do like that one right there. I think if you ran a pick food test, that one would win. How you word the question is incredibly important. How the images look next to each other. This is as good as we can do for this particular test, but we're not going to learn as much if we were only testing one variable. Since this is us versus the competitor, it's exploratory. This test is only going to tell us, should we change our main image, yes or no? That's it. That's all we're going to learn. All right, so here's the pick food test results. We asked 30 people, and you can see the percentage is right there, 23-4. So this is exactly what I thought would happen. And so you're going to be able to send this test result over to the clients and say, hey, we ran an A-B test. Here are what people are saying. You can give them a link, you know, read through these, bookmark a couple of them and point out the comment. This is a good comment right there. It looks bigger and it's probably the exact same size, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, correct.
Better at showing the size of the item compared to the two people's. That's a good comment. So it's very obvious we need to switch to look like this. You could blow her up and have her side by side. It's very obvious this is a better shot. Yeah. The face, number one. The size, number two. Right now, you can't change the design, but what you can do is make it look bigger. So that's very, very important.